Exmoor is a 171,000-acre preservation zone shared with neighbouring Somerset. It became a national park in 1954 and has the greatest variety of scenery of any of Britain's national parks. Planning permission on Exmoor is extremely limited, and most of its buildings are locked in a sort of medieval time warp. Rural, slightly haunted. This is the land of Lorna Doone and Little Jack Horner.